Congratulations. As of this moment, you're promoted to Soldier First Class.
Huh. I thought I'd be happier.
Understandable. Too much happened too fast. Zach, I'm afraid I need your assistance again.
Are you pushing another assignment on me?
My apologies.
Whatever.
Thank you.
The company has decided to eliminate Genesis and his cohorts. This includes Angeal as well.
And you want me to do it?
No. The Shinra army will handle it.
What about me?
They don't trust you.
They believe your emotions will hamper your judgment.
Well, of course!
That's why I'm going too.
To kill them?
An intruder.
Where?
Close.
Sephiroth, the president. Zack, entrance.
Yeah, you got it.
Resolved.
Is this the end?
I'm trying! Hold on, I'm a coming.
Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction, slick.
You've got to be kidding me! Song, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh?
Okay.
The other areas.
Midgar's just crawling with nasties.
Soldiers having difficulties.
Reno, rude.
Just say the word.
Go. Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldiers being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. You're a Turk too?
I'm Cisne.
I'm Zach. Pleasure to meet you.
Zach, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer,
oh,
but...
Oh, how generous. Well, Sung, Zach, I gotta go. When I was a kid, I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters.
Once Sector 8 is clear, come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
Angeal has been sighted.
So it's search and destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before they do.
And what?
Fail to eliminate them.
For real?
Yes, for real.
Excellent! Probably.